After all of that madness of regeneration field and thinking that it was good, I did 100% switch back to my thruster pack. I'm really thinking, like, in that one particular match, that if you didn't see it, go back and watch it, oh boy! What I probably could have done is maybe use a jetpack. That might have been a good counter, because then they wouldn't be able to shoot close quarters in any way, for one. For two, they were dumb. For three, it would have been in the air. You know, jetpack sucks, but it's a good counter, potentially, that you can rest your drink on, and potentially eat more chocolates. This is another reason why I felt like I wanted to play some Halo right now, because it gives me an excuse to eat the rest of my chocolate. Because, I don't know about you, but these original Icy Squares things, I never heard of them or seen anything of them before, December 15th, 2016? I want to date this very, very accurately for when the day was that I had that, because the future, everybody will look back to this date and realize, you know what? Icy Squares didn't exist before December 15th, 2016. It makes so much sense. They just materialize out of the air just for Glaciercano to be eating. This is the whole reason why Icy Squares exists. Because they just appeared on my desk when I came back from lunch one day at work. And I'm just like, are you going to have these? Is this for me? Because, you know, somebody has to cover at the front desk when I'm not there, when I'm on lunch. So I was wondering if the girl was, if she was going to be eating the chocolate. And she's just like, nah, you can have it. I have a feeling that she just doesn't eat, like, anything with sugar in it or something like that. It's very strange, or at least, like, she doesn't like hot beverages. I don't know, it's a very strange thing, man. It's utmost in strangeness. Well, not really. Because I guess some people don't like to eat cold food, some people don't like to drink hot beverages, that might be a kind of a thing. But maybe she doesn't eat chocolate or sugar anyway. Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna wait for this match to go, and I'm gonna eat this thing. Well, when it comes to choosing between those two, I don't want to play Abandon again, so Solace it is. Because you gotta go with the most amount of votes to be able to beat Abandon. Anything but Abandon twice in a row. That will kill us all. And also you'll show your appreciation for your father being away and abandoning you when you were a child. That is right, Mr. Ozzy Osbourne, the Don Dermillion. That's actually not that bad of a name. If he actually spelled million correctly. He didn't. But then again, he might not have been trying to spell million. Bomb, bomb, bomb! Who knows? I might actually eat the second Icy Square. I only had two of these, but I'm gonna eat both of them. Oh boy. They're actually really good. They're really good. And they just never existed before December 15th. It's probably more like December 2nd. Let's say that. December 2nd, 2015. I might want to actually go screw you class on this. If I do awful with my thruster pack... Oh, you better believe. Gonna go up there? Okay, good. People are just really slow. Man, that's the one thing. Okay. I don't think I've ever went directly down to start off a match. Oh, no. The glitch, man. It's real. I still think it's a glitch. You shouldn't go on the radar when you are going up, like, slanted ledges. If there's any other... Well, actually, there's many different kinds of ledges, but slanted ones are the most dangerous of ones. Because you have to go very, very slow in order to not show up on the radar. Also, well, yeah, obviously, the jumping... When you jump in this game, you can't actually stay off the radar when you're crouched. You can't... Ooh, jump crouch radar in this game. But, yeah. I thought that I didn't shoot the right amount of numbers. There you go. Now they'll stop spawning over here. Oh, I guess this guy's still here. There you go. I'm apparently better at this game than a couple people. Or I'm just better at this game than I remember. That might be another thing, too. But then again, I remember being actually really good. It's just that... then I sucked. Don't worry, I'm saving you guys. Oh no, there's a guy behind us. That's also throwing a grenade. So you know what? Let's have some fun. Sometimes I feel like having fun, you know? Sometimes you just gotta pull out a sword, whip it out right in front of somebody, make them impressed, and then they realize, oh, it's actually not that impressive. Everybody has an energy sword. If you really think about it, everybody does. Right there in their hand, and in their hearts. Because I'm stabbing them through the heart. Okay, I think everybody's leaving. Well, everybody is not leaving, and I might as well just go ahead and try to kill. This guy starts walking, I'll start walking. Because... nope. 2-on-1. Should I be able to? Oh no! I can do it. I have a sword. Anything's possible. There's just a guy that's AFK on their team, and I gotta remember that, because wherever they are, there's probably an AFK guy around the corner. Hey, that guy's using a jetpack. The ultimate strategy. The only real killer. Jetpacks. Never once. There we go. I don't know if the spawning has actually made them go on to the other side of the map yet. But I think it's going to be happening very soon. Also, very soon, I'm going to need to get some more ammo. Oh, boy. Or I could go for sniper, but I don't want to just die. That's kind of the thing. At least not yet. Once I... there we go. I'm just going to walk away now. Which way is this guy wanting to go? It's a real question. I should go with anti-Promethean vision class already and just screw this guy over. Let's do this. Oh, lol. Promethean vision sucks. Don't try it. It's another kind of drug. You know, it is very drug infested to be going ahead and having jetpacks. Jetpacks are a very dangerous drug. Because not only does it affect you mentally, but also physically. Promethean vision, though, it just distorts your vision. It makes you have a artificial kind of high that's just not natural. Not like the natural pure substance of cocainium. I was actually meaning just to say cocaine, but you know. Cocainium works better. Because... did I get... I think I just doubled. I think, I probably just double-tapped it, because I was very confused off of that one. Ah, DMRs. Why does nobody actually have what I'm looking for? Ah, here we go. Bobby Wills! I'll save ya! Guy behind me. I need these grenades. Also, that guy's going for his sniper rifle. Should I do it? It's really the tough decision here. Okay. Well, I'll help you out. You go. Oh. Good plan, man. That guy is the man with a plan. Oh, that I do. That entire plan, like, they actually had better op. They have double swords. Okay. This is just teams. Oh, it's Team Slayer, not Infinity Team Slayer. Good no. So, I guess that there just was an extra sword spawn. Also, there's an extra bit of lag here. Really, who is the host? Whoever is host does not deserve to be host. You did not win. You did not win the whole Olympic game committee that we had here. We had a committee. The committee is sacred. Don't not let it be sacred. Oh well. I died once, so I can't get a perfection, so... I might just go suicidal time. Even though I really like messing with them. There you go. Wait a second. Oh, no, he of course doesn't have any ammo. Oh, boy. They're also all sticking together now. Stick together now. Okay, back and away very quickly, but not at the same time. Oh, okay. Nope. Oh, boy. Have fun. Back up, back up, back up. Oh. I think it's about time. Just because I feel like it and I don't like people with Promethean vision. Promethean vision. I don't think the Grenadier is a good one for it, but... Okay, if one version of myself in one point in time thought that... Oh no! The lag! So much lag! It's incredible! There we go. You deserve a teabag, because you're the laggy one. Oh boy. You're the laggy one, I'm the shooty one. Okay, well, if this guy has Promethean vision, he's screwed because he sees a guy that's invisible, yes, but then another person's completely non-existent, so. You go that way, I'll pincer move him. Okay, this guy has a sword. Actually, no, he doesn't. Nope. Oh, no. Oh, that's what he was doing. He was just trying to get his gun. Well, let's do this anyway. I knew that was probably not gonna be a good idea, but it was still worth it. One way or another, it was always worth it. Is Grenadier the one that gives you bigger grenades? No, it isn't, but... What is Grenadier, then? Because it... Yeah! That counted as a headshot. Let's do this. Yeah, that's why I have a pistol on my side. Not one of those crappy little bolt shots. Because these guns are made for killing. And that's just what they'll do. Double kill. Oh, I was gonna hope that that was a triple, but that's just a dead body. I killed it for a second time! Come on, dead again! Well, I'm at least gonna help that guy a bit. Come on, you can double kill him. I believe in you. Okay, I guess I don't believe in you. That guy is not very good. There's a reason why the other team is actually not that far behind us. Yep. You, sir, you might be the one that's crap, I can't tell. He's looking at me, so I think he might be. Nope. Oh, no, he's probably the one that has, oh, no. That's not good. Ooh! Is that the guy with the Promethean? No! Promethean Vision's supposed to not work on this class. Unless they just, like, screwed over, Ninja. Which I'm not happy with if they did. Because there's a reason why I had this as a class. Okay, I do not deserve to go back out there, because I should not have got double shot so far. Oh well. So, what is wrong with these guys? They just hide in corners and think that that will actually save them. Oh, balls. This Promethean Vision class probably guy knows where I'm at all times. Dyslexia. Oh, please, Mr. Shocky Wells, stay with us. But give me the connection of host. Please. I know that you guys all may be in, I don't know, South Africa. It's a pretty good place, probably, for internet. It's like the one place in all of Africa with internet. Not completely false, but it's not completely true. You know. So, there is that, but... Oh, no! Hide in the corner! It's actually gonna work. Should I go for snipers? It sounds like there's a lot of people with sniper rifles, so I'll say no. Also, I don't even... Oh, I know exactly where the fuel rod does spawn. I should probably go and see if I can... Oh, this guy probably has fuel rod. Or he's just bad and doesn't. Just like me. I'm bad and I don't have a fuel rod.
1 minute to win.
1 minute to win it? Okay. This shouldn't be too difficult. I wouldn't say a thing about your mother and how she cooks very good meatballs. Not one thing. I hear guns all around me, but nothing's happening. Oh no. I don't know where he is, but you're gonna die. I'm sorry, sir.
30 seconds to win.
Basically just calling out his death before it happens. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing exactly. At least he knew that he was gonna die. All in all. Does he wanna do this? Hello! You cannot hide! The unhideable! He was running towards that guy because he knew that he wasn't as good as me. The guy that was running away. Actually. Hey! There you go. Oh no! Oh, that was actually an enemy behind me too. Okay. Quasimodo didn't save the day that time, but... That Magic Mike on the other team wasn't very good at dancing either. Because if your friends can't dance, they're not strippers. And they're no friends of mine, because I'm only friends with strippers. You can dance all over that pole. I don't even know what I'm saying. But I was plus 19. Pretty good. Yeah, because even the guy on the other team wasn't spectacular, but... Who knows? He was maybe just having a bad day. Just like all the strippers. I want a scythe. Anybody can give me a scythe? Please? Yeah, you can. Let's jump down into... Oh boy, I don't even remember what the graveyard place is called in Dark Souls 1. Because that's the easy way, well, not really an easy way of getting a good weapon, like, instantly off the beginning of the game. Because what you do, you run past a ton of skeletons that will maybe one or two hit you. Then you jump down into a hole, make sure the other team quits because there's an amused panda that has an A on the end. Actually, pandas have, but a panda with an R. That's what he's trying to do. Panda with an R. That could be... Well, panda with an R. That might be able to fit for a gamer tag. I don't know. I like to think of crazy gamer tags that just... They're so clever, just like that other guy. That clever... Ocelius. Ophelia? There's some couple of names that I'm thinking of that's from William Shakespeare... Or Shakespeare. That's his evil twin brother. Bill Shakespeare. Because that also makes me think of, like... So, I got my Doctor Who 9th series thing for Christmas. Oh, this is what... Oh, okay. I'm okay with this map. It's not the best, but... I had that for Christmas, and I'm just like, hey, you know what? We have the sniper rifle. Cool. I have a feeling they're coming from the right side. Well, at least there should be one exactly from right... Yep, there he is. With 1080p, you can tell exactly where he is because of all the pixels. You can see... Just look at this. I don't know if you can see it in YouTube form, but... The Play Halo 4 icon, you can see every single pixel in that. And it's messed up! Oh no! Come through my teleporter. I dare ya. Okay, it's just blinking at him. What's that guy doing? Well, that guy's not gonna survive. Whether it was me or the other guy, I probably deserved to kill him because... But then I didn't because I sucked at my aim, so... I'm gonna go back. Ah! Okay. I don't think that guy's ever picked up a controller in his life, but... I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh no! Well, that guy's not gonna kill me. I know that. This guy will. Oh, Mr. IKEA Kulu Cthulhu. He's still in my match. I think he's actually decent at the game, so... I need a weapon. Just like the Master Chief. I need a weapon so you can get punched in the teeth. Well, that's not... Well, I guess I can punch somebody with some weapons, but... That's not really the main goal of using a weapon. You usually shoot bullets out of it. Seriously, though, anybody have any sort of weapon? I guess this will do. I'm gonna keep my pistol because I'd rather have two weapons instead of one. So... Yeah, I think that... Oh, no, it's actually Juan. Because he is number one. Go ahead, step back out in the open. Oh, there's another guy. I'm just gonna do damage to all of them from long range. Oh no! I regret... Actually, not as much as you might think. Nope, wrong button. Well, it was wrong. Wrong counting of bullets, let's just say that. If I had a BR as a secondary, I would have killed all of them. But... Because I have the confidence of a mule right now. And they don't give up. They will go at you full for the end of time. What the heck? I don't deserve to live, but I somehow do. Thank you, sir. That person below, I will let you live for 2 more seconds. There you go. 2 more seconds acquired. Guy below. He's actually using a similar class to what I was using for my worst class ever thing. That's what I should actually name the title of a, like a new kind of thing like that. Worst class ever. Not... Or maybe I did something similar, I don't know. Gotta have that clickbait. Oh, it's so clickbaity! Some people think that for whatever reason my titles are clickbait, which makes no sense because they're basically the anti-clickbait. Because it's... No, it's not possible. I gotta run. I'm sorry, but I got a date with a hot chap. Yes, it's a man that's on fire. This guy keeps running after me. Okay, I'm gonna pick up this gun. Kill that guy with it. Now... Anybody wanna give me something? Because I don't have any guns. Well, I have a sniper rifle, but I can't kill with that thing. At least not close range. I suck at this game. Oh no! Why? Well, at least I did a lot of damage to him. And the guy that was using an automatic weapon has a sniper rifle. He's not going to be able to kill anybody with it, so I'm happy. Of all the people that have it, it would have to be him. Wait a second. He didn't grab it. Well. And also I got more ammo, so I'm all fine now. I will try to protect my AFK frenemy. Oh no! Goats? Oh, that guy was actually pretty accurate with his grenade throwing ability. That worked. So you just pull up and you're always good. Not out, always up. What the heck? Man, I'm bad. There you go. I can't get the second shot off right now. I'm not good with snipers right now, to say the least. Or maybe ever. Well, one guy ran away. The other guy is coming down the pipe here. Oh, boy. Well, I almost got 2 out of that. Well, I did get 2 out of it because he decided... For whatever reason, that you know what, I feel like giving the Mr. Kano Man a good old-fashioned kill. I just run up with no shields, no health, no real skill in life, but I will, I'm gonna survive somehow. Yep, somehow. I don't know. I just feel like it. And he felt like going his own way. Go his own way, ay-ay. Oh, boy. There we go. Came away! I thought that was actually a person, but he's just a dead body. Oh, okay. Really scares me. Every single time. So, here's the thing. Ah, oh, that was good work. This is teamwork right here. They do all the damage, I do all the kills. Well, I did a couple damage pieces to them. Nobody's using BRs anymore, though. It's a really strange thing. I kind of want BRs, though, really badly. What the heck? This is... Oh! Hide. Cool. I'll appreciate that free kill for me. Well, I guess I'm gonna be using a carbine now. It's... I don't have an option. Why do they keep giving me no options by not letting me have... Maybe that's the reason why they're not using BRs. It's a conspiracy! It's all a conspiracy! Well, I might as well just strafe. Whoop! Well, yeah, I didn't deserve that, but also I wasn't really trying. Sometimes I'm just like, well, I had a good run. I kind of want my BR back. BR back, BR back, BR back. Let's do this. Spinorama for good luck. They're all clumping up for easy kills. Don't worry, I'm gonna clean up after you. That was the cleanup that you needed. Not the cleanup that you wanted, but it was the cleanup that you needed in life. Really? That's not a good strategy, just all in all. If you didn't know, let's kill him. What, did that guy's... Oh, his shields were partially recharging. Oh, and he's running away. I think he just straight up just turned around and ran. So very far away. To the land of the seagulls. Not to the land of the ice and snow, where the prairies are filled with polar bears. Never happening in real life, but... In lyrical form. In poetry. Going back to Shakespeare. Anything is possible. Man. So, Nuclear Remedy. That's the guy I need to stay with. He was not quite my insanity. Of plus 20. How many 10 streaks did I have? I guess it... Where's my medals? You have to browse medals. I only had one killing frenzy. I thought that I'd double. I just had two killing sprees, not two killing frenzies. Okay. Oh, yes! The nuclear emissary. He is back. From space, just like this guy with his really weird head. What's wrong with you, man? But you'll stay on my team. Together we will win. No! He left! No! Everybody left! We'll be right back.